Good morning, I'm Eric Halverson. It's 75 degrees. The American commander in Haiti has a warning for the Haitian government. General Hugh Shelton says he will take action to curb the violence there if the government doesn't restore order. And a Canadian newspaper reports baseball commissioner Bud Selig likes the idea of a World Series for charity. It would pit the Montreal Expos against the New York Yankees. News 8 continues at noon.
Do you have osteoarthritis? Many people who suffer from osteoarthritis.
America wants change. America wants solutions. The Crusaders. A special team of news journalists who don't just report the story.
That's why they turn to us.
They do something. They get involved. They make a difference. Finally, the Crusaders.
Saturday at 7 on Wish TV.
Yesterday, you made us number one at daybreak, noon, and 6. Thanks.
Here it comes. Television's most exciting hour. Fantastic prizes! The fabulous 60-minute Price is Right! Katrina Davis, come on down! Bradford Jonas, come on down! Michael DiPretti, come on down! Four contestants on The Price is Right. And now, here is the star of The Price is Right, Bob Barker!
Welcome to The Price is Right. Thank you very much. Let us have a look at the first item up for bids and The Price is Right.
A new refrigerator freezer. A KitchenAid 21 cubic foot side-by-side refrigerator freezer with ice and cold water dispenser on the door. Easy to clean glass shelves plus automatic defrost.
Will you bid on that in dollars, please? Because we round off our retail prices to the nearest dollar. And Charmaine, you bid first. Her bid is $950. What is yours, Michael?
$900 even.
Now Bradford.
$660.
He says $660, and I want to hear from Katrina.
$1,200.
$1,200 even. The actual retail price of that refrigerator freezer is $1,550. Katrina right over here. Now, Katrina, a refrigerator freezer is indeed a very nice prize, isn't it?
Yes.
And
oh,
it
yes.
is one that would cause a great deal of excitement.
Oh, yes.
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 But, that being the case,
oh,
how much excitement will this prize cause? Look at this, Katrina!
A new car! A Mercury Cougar, the driver's car with performance features and special amenities. Comes with standard equipment, keyless entry, preferred equipment package 260A, auto lamp, anti-lock brakes, and California emission. The Mercury Cougar.
This prize will obviously cause a great deal of excitement, won't it, Katrina? Now, let's go out here. I'm going to give you seven $1 bills. You've seen the Lucky 7 game on our show, haven't you?
Yes.
And you know how to play it, don't you?
No.
Well, take the seven $1 bills. Now, if you have $1 left at the end of this game, you can buy this car for that $1. Now, there are five numbers in the prize. I'm going to give you the first number. Open that first door for her, please. It's one. You tell me, what is the next number in the prize of this car?
Four.
She says four. Is she right? Oh! Eight. That'll cost you $4. One, two, three, $4. Now, what's the next number in the prize of the car?
Five.
Show us, please. That'll cost you $2. Now, Katrina, there are two numbers left, and you have only $1 left. That means you have to get these last two numbers exactly right. But it is possible. It is possible. Now, what is the next number?
Nine.
Open that door. Oh, Katrina, I'm sorry. I would have loved to have been able to give you that car. Thank you very much. Too bad. We'll try to do better after this.
Eureka, computer design, Bravo Boss, 9 full amps, WorldVac Mega Boss, 12 amps, the highest available power, tools on board, above floor cleaning, at prices that will blow you away. The next generation of Boss from Eureka.
Whatever squashing this shirt in anything but woolite? No way. I love this shirt. I just feel good when I wear it. I hope it always looks this great.
Trust woolite to help keep clothes looking great. Original and spring soft scent.
Miss Buckley!
Conrad!
They had a love affair with butter, but cholesterol ended that romance until...
William! I can't believe it's not butter.
I can't believe it's not butter. The taste you love without the cholesterol.
I'm dreaming tomorrow. You'll come back.
Vaseret. Very romantic lingerie. It's not for everyone.
Rod, there is a vacant spot right down here in the end of Contestants Row. To whom does that go?
I noticed that spot, and I thought Lawrence Olson would look good there. Lawrence, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
That's your spot right there, Lawrence. Happy to have you with us. Let's show them the next item up for bids, fellas.
A charming, a brass, a cradle. From Swan Brass Beds, this lovely solid brass cradle features sturdy legs, decorative porcelain accents, and optional rocking stabilizer. The bedding is included.
Lawrence, what do you bid on that cradle?
I'm going to say... $950.
And let's hear from Charlemagne.
$770.
$770. And Michael says?
$625.
$625. What do you think, Bradford?
$775.
Actual retail price, $1,477. The winner is Lawrence. Going to give Lawrence a chance to do some more winning. Here we are, Lawrence. Now, I have a couple of more prizes right over there.
A pair of glider rockers and a handy recycling cabinet. First, from Town Square Furniture, this pair of Mr. and Mrs. Glider rockers features an almond finish. Their versatile styling is perfect for the living room or family room use from Town Square Furniture. And second, a handy recycling cabinet. This attractive fruitwood finished recycling bin serves a dual purpose. It allows you to beautifully furnish your home and participate in recycling programs.
Lawrence, this game is called Clock Game. You have 30 seconds in which to win both of those prizes. Now, you've seen this clock game on our show, haven't you?
A couple times.
And you're prepared to play it without any further explanation?
You better explain it to me.
All right. You're going to bid on the rockers, and only the rockers to begin. I'll say higher or lower.
Oh, boy.
Remember? And then you bid higher or lower.
No, I'm nervous.
Well, don't be nervous. Don't be nervous. I'm going to get you through this, Lawrence. Let's show everyone the price of the gliders, please. And audience, don't try to help us out. Now, Lawrence, the clock will start with your first bid.
Right now?
Right now.
900.
Lower.
700.
Higher.
800.
Higher.
850.
Lower.
825.
Higher.
826.
Higher.
827.
Higher.
828.
Higher.
829.
Higher.
What am I trying to say? 830.
Higher.
831.
Higher.
832.
Higher.
833.
Higher.
834. Higher. 35. 36. 37. 38.
You got it. $838. You got the glider. $838. Now, you're going after the recycling cabinet. Let's show that price, please. And again, audience, don't try to help us. And the clock will start with your first bid on the recycling cabinet.
Oh, $1,000.
Lower.
900.
Lower.
800.
Higher.
900.
Lower.
875.
Higher.
876.
Well, you were getting there. It's 888, and you were getting there. You were getting there, and I want to thank you for being on our show, Lawrence. We will play another pricing game after we do a little business with you.
Could you break an old habit and switch to Puffs?
I buy my brand out of habit.
I am a creature of habit.
It'd have to be softer than what I'm using now.
Well, Puffs are softer than even the leading regular tissue.
I have to use hundreds of tissues.
My nose says this is definitely soft.
Puffs are puffed for greater softness. Noses love Puffs because they're the softest tissue.
I need both softness and strength.
I don't want it to blow out at a crucial moment.
And Puffs are strong as that leading regular tissue.
This old habit is dying softly. I just broke my old habit. We're going to switch to Puffs.
Still softest on your nose through all the blows.
Good to the nose.
What a great idea.
Pamela Blasetti, professional baker.
Now Crisco comes in these new sticks, like butter, only better.
They're easy to measure, easy to store.
They go in the pantry, not the refrigerator. So they're always soft and much easier to blend. And right in the package is Crisco's ultimate chocolate chip cookie recipe.
They bake up higher than the Toll House cookies that use butter. Stay moister, too.
See? New butter-flavored Crisco sticks have butter beat.
Cooks who know trust Crisco.
My son loves being in school plays. Stage clothes get dirty, they get stained.
That mess you're making.
You have to be able to bleach out stains, but keep the color.
Tide with bleach, now it's even better for colors.
Night after night, that stain has to come out.
Tide's activated bleaching system is unbeatable at removing many tough stains, even on dark colors, while a special new ingredient helps keep colors bright.
After 2 weeks of performances, it still looks great.
If it's gotta be clean, it's gotta be Tide.
To me, it's laundry. To him, it's a costume.
This graph shows a painful nighttime leg cramp. But Q-Val, a muscle relaxant plus vitamin E, not only relieves knotted leg muscles, it helps prevent cramping for a good night's sleep. Q-Val helps stop leg cramps before they start.
When I got this rug, everyone said I was crazy. My friends always ask if they should take their shoes off. You can't even tell how often I've been to that refrigerator. And when I'm going for ice cream, I'm not thinking about what's on my feet.
Presenting Woolite Heavy Traffic Carpet Cleaner. Woolite, the fiber care expert.
48 hours tonight on CBS.
Rod, who will it be? I'm pleased to say it's Patricia White. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right. What? You're a hockey player? Is that what you are?
No, I wear this, but I do take kickboxing.
Wait a minute. It's all coming back to me. I've seen you before, haven't I?
Yes.
You were rolling in that aisle the last time I saw you. You remember?
I remember, Bob.
Yes. You were rolling in the aisle, weren't you? Is Elena here?
Yes, she's right there.
All right. Elena? You stay in your seat. You don't get out in the aisle. This audience is wondering, what are these talking about? These two girls got so excited during the show, they were rolling in the aisles out here.
Oh, my God. I cannot believe it.
What? What did you say?
I can't believe it.
Now, Patricia, don't lose control again. Are you all right? Let's show them the next item up for bid. a musical electronic piano. Casio electronic piano with touch-sensitive keys features 10 realistic sample instrument tones, built-in stereo speakers, music rack, and stand.
And what do you bid on it, Patricia?
$710.
She says $710. What do you say, Charmin?
$1,350.
$1,350. And Michael 1, is the bidder. $1,000. Okay, Bradford.
$750.
Now, don't start trouble up here in contestants' row. Be careful of her, Bradford. The actual retail price is $1,099. And Michael, you are the winner. Hello, Michael.
Thank you. I have something for you.
Do you have something for me?
Absolutely.
What do you have?
I have an official patch from the Long Beach Police.
The Long Beach Police. Are you a police officer?
Yes, sir.
Well, I thank you. I thank you very much. Now, before we go any further, I want to get your interest with that.
A charming gazebo. Architecturally authentic red cedar gazebo, pre-engineered for easy assembly by the non-carpenter. Super craftsmanship from the Pennsylvania Dutch country, Vixen Hill. A prize worth $4,595.
Michael, I hope you're a good shopper because we're playing checkout. I want you to give me a price for each one of these products. We'll add them up. And if the total of the prices that you give me are the total is within 50 cents above or 50 cents below the actual total of the actual prices, you win the gazebo. Now, before we start, Rod, will you please describe these products?
Sure thing, Bob. We have Dove Beauty Bar. Contains 1/4 moisturizing cream, so it won't dry your face like soap. The Good Humor Classic Strawberry Shortcake. The name will take you back. The taste will take you away. Tootsie Roll, a 39 to 75% lower per serving and saturated in total fat than 19 leading chocolate or chocolate-flavored candies. New Blue Bonnet Tubs. With a great new butter taste, everything's better with Blue Bonnet on it. And a Polident for partials. It cleans the pearly part and the metal part in just 5 minutes. Powerful Polident for partials.
All right, Michael. What is the price of that Dove?
99 cents.
He says 99 cents, Holly. Give us the price for the strawberry shortcake Good Humor.
$2.30.
How about the Tootsie Rolls? How much?
$1.99.
$1.99. The Blue Bonnet?
$1.70.
The Polident for partials, the price, please.
$3.
$3 even. There you are. Now, his total is what? $9.98. What is the actual price of the Dove? 99 cents. How much for the Good Humor Strawberry Shortcake? $2.49. Doing fine so far. Tootsie Rolls, $1.29. We're up to $4.77. Show us the price of the Blue Bonnet. $1.49, $6.26. How much is the Polident for partials? $2.79 for a total of $9.05, a difference of 93 cents. Too bad. Thank you, Michael. Folks, we're ready for the first showcase showdown of this show after we show you this.
When you're told your child has lice, every minute counts. Maximum Strength Rid kills lice completely, even in the first treatment. And Rid leaves no lasting active residue in her hair. Rid, it's safe, and nothing is more effective.
Oh, we've dreamed about a vacation in the islands for years. Then diarrhea nearly ruined it. So I bought Imodium AD. I heard it worked better.
Original prescription strength Imodium AD stops diarrhea, often with one dose, instead of dose after dose after dose of the pink stuff.
With just one dose, our diarrhea was gone, and so were we, out having the time of our lives.
It's travel time, so look for special savings on Imodium AD today. Imodium AD, the original prescription for one-dose relief.
Now your shower can turn your skin to silk. Introducing Caress Moisturizing Body Wash. You'll feel silkier than ever before because it's like nothing you've used before. Caress not only cleanses, it actually moisturizes as you shower, leaving your skin so incredibly soft, you'll swear it's turned to silk. So before you dress, caress with new Caress Moisturizing Body Wash.
There's a stretch bra that supports fuller busted women.
Stretch.
Introducing the new 18-hour comfort stretch styles. Designed with Lycra so every inch stretches to give you the full 18 hours of comfort and support.
Come on. Stretch.
The new 18-hour comfort stretch bras.
Reach for it.
I remember Grandma's sweet butter. Fresh from the churn. It tasted so good.
Like fresh churn sweet butter, Country Crock churn style. The taste of sweet butter from the farm.
Some of the prizes on The Price is Right are provided by Service Merchandise. Select top name brands from their catalog or at any one of their many stores across the country. Now, here is Bob Barker with a Showcase Showdown.
And here they are, folks, Lawrence, Katrina, and Michael. All ready to spin the big wheel. You get a dollar. In one spin or a combination of two spins, we give you $1,000. In your bonus spin, you get one of those green sections. We will give you $5,000 more. You get that dollar in your bonus spin, we'll give you $10,000 more for a total of $11,000. Now, the one of you three who is nearest to $1 without going over will be in the showcase, and of course, you can win thousands and thousands and thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars in prizes there. Now, Michael, step over there and spin that wheel. There's the first spin of the first Showcase Showdown. And it would appear that it is going to come to a stop on 65 cents. Okay? Right over there. And we're ready for Katrina, who captured the hearts of America. Spin the wheel. When she tried for that car in the Lucky Seven game, Katrina has a quarter. Spin it again, Katrina. You have to beat 65 cents to become our leader. Got a quarter in her first spin. And now we will add 20 cents, and that's not enough. Thank you for being with us on The Price is Right, Katrina. Come on, Lawrence, let's win some money. Let's win some money, Lawrence.
You got to bump it this way, and the propeller goes that way, and you bump it this way, goes the other way.
35 cents. Do it again. You have to be 65 cents to get into the showcase. 35 cents. Are going to add 60 cents. You're our winner. 95 cents total. Lawrence, you are going to be in the showcase at the end of the show. Relax. Folks, I want to invite you to come on down for a taping of The Price is Right. Rod Roddy will tell you how to get here.
That's right. And if you'd like to see The Price is Right in person, send your request. Along, of course, with a self-addressed stamped envelope to Tickets. The Price is Right. CBS Television City, 7800 Beverly Boulevard, Los Angeles, California, 90036. Okay, Bob.
Whole lot more to do after we do this.
It's in there.
Introducing new Zesty from Prego Extra Chunky. Fresher herbs, lots of garlic, bigger taste. That's Zesty. Only from Prego.
Introducing the greatest thing that's happened to a sandwich since sliced bread. New Vlasic sandwich starters. Ham up your ham.
Wow.
Make your tikey pikey.
Whoa!
Pep it up with new sandwich stackers from Vlasic. The perfect pickle to stack.
Eggo Nutri-Grain waffles have been deliciously improved. And you're about to try them on an imaginary taste test. Relax. Forget they're nutritious. Because now Eggo Nutri-Grain has a thick, rich batter made with whole wheat. Close your eyes. Wait, don't close your eyes. But imagine the toasty aroma. Take one crisp, imaginary bite. See? With this new taste, you'll never want to let go. Now, wipe your mouth. You got imaginary syrup all over it. Eggo Nutri-Grain. A delectable new taste. Imagine that.
Now, one pain reliever does more for arthritis sufferers than all others. Motrin IV.
I like the fact that Motrin IV works fast and right where my arthritis hurts. Tylenol can't do that.
I trust Motrin IV because I know how long doctors have been recommending it.
Motrin IV is much gentler on my stomach than aspirin. It's also sodium-free.
The Fast Cap package opens just like that.
Motrin IV. For arthritis sufferers, it all adds up to a better pain reliever.
There's a new mystery on Fridays where the only clue leads to a shocking revelation.
You're not a woman.
Everyone is under suspicion. Then, the unforgettable season premiere of Emmy's Best Drama.
The guy committed murder. Now he's gonna walk?
He won't walk!
Picket Fences returns following Under Suspicion Friday.
During the commercial, Patricia has been telling us all about her husband's hockey career. This jersey that she has on is actually her husband's. And turn around, he was an all-state player there, you see. Number 23. No, I'm not going to leave it at that.
No.
During the commercial, I started out talking with her about this shirt and or this sweater or whatever that thing is she has on. And she admitted that her husband has never had a hockey stick in his hand, right?
Oh, yes.
And she thought our conversation was on the air, and she was so worried. So I thought I would shock her back to reality here, and I have. Are you all right now?
Uh-huh.
We've explained. Your husband will...
He'll probably be
very upset with
you. Don't be mad, Phil.
No, he won't be mad. He won't be mad. He probably won't even be there when you go home. Oh, yes, I started to show the prize. I can't shoot. She has me upset, too. And I'm not her husband, you know? Think how he'll feel. Who out here belongs up here?
I believe it should be Stephanie Stone Litzkin. Come on now. You are the next contestant on The Price is Right.
You know, you have the wrong shirt for contestants. I'm his, and it points to Sharon in here. Sharon. What are they going to bid on now, gentlemen?
A handsome computer armoire. From Bancic, this versatile home computer workstation features three adjustable shelves, retractable keyboard tray, fold-down work table, and legal file drawer. From Bancic.
Stephanie, you get the first bid.
$800.
She said $800. What do you say, Bradford?
I'm going to go for $925.
$925 and the old hockey puck.
Was that solid oak?
What?
Was that solid oak?
Was that solid oak? You know, you are more trouble than anybody I've had down there in a long time.
It doesn't say here. It does not say.
It does not say. Does anyone know whether that's solid oak? Is it? We don't know. So you have no disadvantage or advantage.
$1,150.
Sharon.
What was her bid?
$800, $925, $1,150.
$1,151.
Actual retail price, $1,400. Sharon and won with that $1. Hi, Sharon. Thank you.
Thank
you.
Me must have to play right out of time.
What?
Me must have to always play right out of time. Little.
Now what, you watched all
we
the...
We always played
Oh, when you were a little girl.
Yeah, you were like, Taryn Lewis, come on down. We were flying to the house.
And now here you are, an adult. You came on down. You bid well. You're on the stage. And I have the best news yet. You can win that.
A new car! A Ford Aspire, an appealing car that has a lot to offer for a price you can afford. Comes with standard features, rear window defroster, three-speed automatic transmission, and California emission. The Ford Aspire.
Garanan, the game is so easy. All you have to do is take out one number, and it's not the nine. You leave that alone. That nine stays where it is. It's not the five. You leave that alone. You want to take out the three, the four, or the eight. The remaining numbers will squeeze together. If that's the price of the car, you win it.
The three?
The three. Squeezes together at $9,485. Now, Sharonan, if the price of the car is $9,485, you win. Is that, I want you to win so much because you've watched ever since you were a little girl. You said so. And you deserve to win. Oh, one disappointment after another today. I'm sorry, Sharon. In spite of the depression, there is more Price is Right coming up.
For more pricing games and the fabulous showcases, which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
This is CBS.
Many people suffering with chronic pain feel as if they have no place to turn. Now, we're there for them.
The Center for Pain Management is a new specialized medical practice.
We specialize in helping patients with recent injuries, as well as severe back pain, continued pain after surgery, neck pain, cancer pain, shingles, and other conditions.
Call a physician for help. Call the Center for Pain Management, 578-PAIN. That's 578-PAIN. Take back control of your life.
I like my chicken saucy. I like it seasoned right. I love my Village Saucery. Ooh, it bakes up nice.
Village Saucery. 21 almost magical ingredients. Bake with chicken's natural juices to season chicken and make a luscious sauce. Simply add water, shake, cover, and bake.
A whole new way of cooking, a simple recipe. Get your taste buds working with Village Saucery. My Village Saucery.
On September 18th, the Hoosier Lottery will introduce a lotto game so new and improved it needs a world-class name. Now, if we could only come up with one.
Celebrating 40 years with Indiana's Own, you're watching today's Wish TV, Channel 8.
The best get better.
Hey, Rod, who's next?
Bob, I believe it's Amit Joglekar. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Amit Joglekar is here, and here comes the lovely Gina with the next item up for bids.
Gina has with her a convenient microwave oven. A Manners over-the-range microwave vent hood offers a 1.0 cubic foot interior with 750 watts of cooking power and a two-speed vent system from A Manners.
Amit, what do you bid on that?
$575.
$575. And turn around here, Stephanie, and give me your bid.
$450.
Her bid is $450. Bradford, how about it?
$595.
$595. And now, Patricia.
$1.
The actual retail price is $475. You win, Stephanie. Stephanie, come up here. You're the winner. Yes. Thank you, Stephanie. Now, Stephanie, I want you to prepare yourself for some good news. Listen.
Stephanie, now you have a chance to win up to $10,000 in cash.
As much as $10,000 on this punch board of ours back here. Let's go right back here. We have $10,000 prizes, $5,000, $1,000, all the way down to $50. I'm going to give you a chance to win four punches and four prizes. What is the first prize, Rod?
First, Bob, an 11-piece hair clipper set has electromagnetic motor and precision ground blades, including four combs, shears, blade guard, oil, and cleaning brush.
And the price is not $48. Is it higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower, Holly. You're right. You win a punch. You win the prize. What's next, Rod?
Next is a personal dental system. Removes food particles from between teeth and gums. Uses water or any oral rinse. Includes two color-coded jet tips.
Is the right price higher or lower than $30? Is right again. Another prize, please.
Next, we have the bread oven. Automatically mixes, kneads, and bakes a 1-pound loaf in about 2 hours, 15 minutes. The microcomputer center controls all steps.
On the price tag, it says $161. Is the right price higher?
Higher.
Uh-oh, one mistake. Let's hear about that last prize.
Well, finally, we have this. Your coffee, tea, flour, or sugar will stay lusciously fresh in this four-piece canister set decorated with the fruits of summer.
Is the right price higher or lower than $80?
Lower?
Lower. Yes. You won three prizes and you get three punches. Step over there and punch out three holes and do not pull out the slip.
Third one down.
There you go. That's one. That is two, and that is three. Let's see how much she won with punch number one. You couldn't do worse, $50. Might as well give that back and go on. You're not going to lose any less than that, okay? I mean, you're not going to lose any less than that. You're not going to end up any with any less than that. It was smart to give it back. That's what I'm saying. And look, you've doubled your money, $100. Now, do you want to give this back and look in the last hole, or do you want to keep...
I'm going to go for it, Bob.
You're going to go on, are you? She is going on. And in this last hole, I will discover she got $500. Congratulations. Yes. We'll be back with another contestant after this message.
Remember summer mornings? And blueberries so sweet you want to put them in a box and enjoy them all year long? That's the taste captured in new Blueberry Morning Cereal. A cereal with real, whole blueberries, ripened by the summer sun. But more than just blueberries, it's the most delightful mix of light, crispy flakes, golden oat clusters, and almonds you've ever tasted. It's all there.
Taste new Post Blueberry Morning Cereal. A little taste of summer.
Taste the sound. You can hear it.
Feel the crunch. Lift your spirit.
Get the scrunchies feeling of a Nestle Crunch.
Clogged drain? Professional strength liquid plumber drain opener doesn't dilute in standing water. So, more of the good stuff hits the hair clog. So, it's the strongest you can buy. So, I hate it.
Sorry, plumbers.
If you're shopping for carpet, you know how hard it is to compare.
What's the difference between these?
About $10.
Introducing the Trustmark Carpet Selection System. It's selection made simple because it gives you the facts on things like thickness and durability, so you can finally make a confident decision instead of... The Trustmark Carpet Selection System, only at a Trustmark dealer. Call 1-800-TRUSTMARK.
Any tear-free shampoo is okay for your baby.
Not my baby.
Just because a shampoo claims to be tearless, that doesn't mean it's as mild as Johnson's No More Tears formula. Johnson's baby shampoo is the mildest. It's as gentle to eyes as pure water. No wonder more hospitals use it. Johnson's baby shampoo. Because your baby is all that matters.
Rod, what is the next name on your list?
Well, I think it's Maria Herrera. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Now, Maria, that is a USC jacket, so I assume you don't really go to USC.
Yes, I do.
You do go to USC? Now, you should take a lesson from that, Patricia. Where is the next item up for bids?
Why, it's over here, Bob, and it's a brand new Tourette mill. The Westlow Epic 890 treadmill, an easy way to tone and condition your body. Features electric incline adjustment and electronic monitoring of time, speed, and distance. And to the winner of this treadmill goes a supply of Ginsana for active people. America's top-selling ginseng capsule. All natural, no caffeine, Ginsana for active people. Use as directed.
Maria, I want your bid, please.
$1,300.
$1,300. Now, Bradford.
$1,050.
And Patricia?
What was her bid?
$1,350.
$1,200?
$1,200.
Yeah. No, wait. No, there's one more person after me.
Amit?
Amit? $1.
$1. The actual retail price is $800, and Amit is the winner. You pronounce your name Amit or Amit?
Amit.
Amit. Amit. Amit, my friend. Amit.
Yes.
Amit.
Yes.
Amit, I have a prize I think you will enjoy. Look,
a new car! Mercury Grand Marquis LS, sleek and stylish with all the power of a V8 engine. Comes with standard features, anti-lock brakes with traction assist, leather twin comfort seats, high-level audio system, preferred equipment package 172A, remote keyless entry, wheel well moldings, and California emission. The Mercury Grand Marquis.
Mercury Grand Marquis, 5 numbers in the price, but these are not the right numbers. Each one is one away. What do you want to change the 3 to? A 1 or a 2 or a 4?
A 2.
2 it is. How about the 2? A 1 or a 3?
A 3.
8? What? 1? 8 becomes?
7.
7? And what are you going to do about the 6?
7.
What about the next 6?
5.
There we are. $21,775, if that's the price of the car belongs to you. If there is one number right, the game continues. Ask them, gentlemen, do I have at least one number right?
Gentlemen, do I have at least one number right?
You do. We're going off. Ask them, gentlemen, do I have two numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have two numbers right?
You do. Ask them, gentlemen, do I have three numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have three numbers right?
Ask them, gentlemen, do I have four numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have four numbers right?
No, you have three right. We're going to change two numbers. Now, what is one of the two numbers you want to change?
Change this one to a 3.
There you are. Now what?
65! The first 7 to a, what is it?
It would be a 9. Okay, $23,975. Show us the first number in the price of the car, please. What is the next number, please? Good. Now, if the next number is a 9, we know you've won the car because those are the two numbers you changed. Is the next number a 9? Showdown after these words.
Discover Max Factor's 2,000 calorie mascara and discover 200% fatter lashes. Then find out what happens after the factor impact. Max Factor International.
It's gonna be a sinus day. And I gotta fly.
Congestion and pressure.
It's here too. My head's going squabbled.
Fixed Aqual Sinus Pressure and Congestion. The anytime non-drowsy congestion stuffy head sinus pressure so you can breathe easier medicine.
Thanks for flying Dayquil. I mean Delta.
which bleach is better on tough stains. She says Biz is better. That's new Ultra Biz. He says his is better. His is a leading color-safe bleach. We let the stain set in overnight. Then...
one small scoop of new Ultra Biz here.
Twice as much color-safe bleach here.
Hey!
And the winner is...
Biz!
What?
Biz is better than his.
New Ultra Biz. The better stain getter. Listen to what pediatricians are saying about feeding your baby.
Breastfeeding is best, but if you bottle feed, it's healthier to hold baby more upright. That's hard to do with an ordinary bottle. Now, there's new Johnson's Baby Health Flow. Its unique angle helps keep the nipple full, so baby may swallow less air and be less gassy. Try new Johnson's Baby Health Flow.
Johnson's Baby Health Flow, the healthier way to bottle feed.
I still remember getting my first candy from my grandfather. It was Werther's Original. And I was 4. I remember opening that golden wrapper and then that first taste. Sweet and creamy and just plain good. I felt I was really somebody special when Grandpa gave me his wonderful butter candy. Now I'm the grandfather. And what else would I give my grandson but Werther's Original? He's somebody special too.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive American Home Furnishings three-piece mini furniture. Crayon bright, durable, fun for your favorite child from American Home Furnishings Corporation. And Quality Check Dairies, where higher standards mean fresh taste. Quality Check, our fresh taste makes the smile. Also, dissolving, safe, non-toxic, 100% organic, non-abrasive, and non-corrosive. Located in the specialty cleaning section. And now, here's Bob Barker with our Showcase Showdown.
Spin that wheel, Stephanie. Spin that wheel, Stephanie. Stephanie has 35 cents. Are you going to spin again?
Yes, Bob.
Of course she is. Here goes her second spin. It will be added to 35 cents. Get off that 95. That's it. 85. That's a pretty good score. Come on. Sharanon. Sharanon has... oh, 95 cents. She takes over the lead, but here comes Amit. Amit, who just won a car, is spinning. And Amit, who just won a car, is ending up on 65. Spin it again, Amit. 35 cents this time, and you're $1,000 richer. 65 cents. No, Amit, that's it. Have fun with that new car. Sharanon, you have won the second Showcase Showdown. You are going to be in our showcase as soon as we have a look at this.
I know what you're feeling.
Now, the world's most advanced long-distance network, AT&T, brings you the most lifelike sound quality ever. It's AT&T True Voice. Listen to the difference.
Go.
It's a breakthrough in digital voice reproduction, and it's part of your basic service, just because you are with AT&T.
How do green thumbs keep veggies fresher longer? Ziploc brand vegetable bags with tiny holes called freshness vents. They let the right amount of moisture out, keep freshness in. That's the whole reason.
Ziploc has the lock on freshness.
For vegetables.
People didn't seem to smile much before 1900. Which was roundabout when the Hershey bar was invented. Coincidence? We don't think so.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
Got a greasy mess? Wipe it out with Glass and Surface Windex Clear. It cuts tough grease without leaving the streaks or cloudy residue other cleaners can leave behind. So it won't just clean your surfaces, it'll make them shine. Glass and Surface Windex Clear. Cuts grease clear to the shine. From S.C. Johnson Wax.
That's amore.
We all know granola's great tasting, but there's another side to it. Fat. That's why today's granola fans go for this. Kellogg's low-fat granola. See, it's loaded with flavor. Big clumps of whole grain, brown sugar and almonds, clumps of sweet raisins and cinnamon. So today's granola fans get the taste they love and just half the fat of granola. Kellogg's low-fat granola. For today's granola fans, today's granola. Mmm. Great taste. Half the fat.
They left on a mission to Haiti. 48 hours went with them. We'll show you what really happened inside the crisis. Dan Rather reports on an all-new 48 Hours tonight.
Experience the power of hope.
You can't let me die.
Where every life is on the line.
You declare war on everybody in your path.
Critics call it the best hospital show.
Everything's collapsing in around me.
From the creator of Emmy's best drama.
I don't care how big you are, you stay clear of me.
All-new Chicago Hope, Thursday at 10.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is showcase time on The Price is Right, featuring as top winner today, Lawrence. And our runner-up in today's showcase is Charmin. Each of you will have a showcase of beautiful prizes to bid on. One of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will win it. If you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, we will give you both showcases. Now, Lawrence, after you have a look at this first showcase, I want you to tell me whether you want to bid on it or pass it over to Charmin.
Can you ask her?
Can you ask her?
If she would like it.
If she would like it?
Yeah.
Oh, yes, that would be a very gentlemanly thing to do. Yes, you certainly can. What if you want to pass it and she says, no, I don't like it?
If it's a car, I got a bid on it because I come here for my handicapped son. He needs a car.
All right, if there's no car in it, then you propose to pass it, do you?
Maybe so. I'll see.
All right. I don't blame you. I'd have a look at it before I made up my mind myself. What do we have in that first showcase, please?
This showcase begins with this beautiful dining room. Style with this eight-piece stair-step whitewash oak dining group. Its contemporary design features a mirror-back china cabinet with glass doors and shelves from Creative Elegance. And set a lovelier table with this delicate dinnerware. Rosenthal Classic fine porcelain dinner service. Style to grace any dining table or buffet. Designed for just sheer elegance from Rosenthal Classic. And finish off your meal with an espresso or cappuccino prepared on this terrific cappuccino machine. A deluxe custom-made espresso and cappuccino machine. Smooth brass finished with brass trim and operates with a touch of a button. A beautiful conversation piece. Then, after dinner, relax and watch all your favorite programs on this new projection TV. The JVC 55-inch projection color TV recreates the excitement of theater at home with digital sound processing and picture-in-picture and picture-outside-picture capabilities with remote control. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
Well, Lawrence, you have seen it now. What do you propose to do?
I haven't got room for that big TV, so I'll pass.
You're going to pass. Charmin, what do you bid on this showcase?
Eight.
Give me your bid.
$9,250.
$9,250. That's her bid. Lawrence, have a look at your showcase, please.
Your showcase is filled with prizes revealed as yours truly, Rod Roddy, practices hypnosis. And if it works, when I snap my fingers, Holly will have a tremendous urge to cut my grass on my new lawnmower. Precision Lawn Care, fast, fun, and easy. Features an 8-horsepower engine, 30-inch cutting width, and 6 forward speeds and reverse from Arians. Then, if all still goes according to plan, and I clap my hands, Gina will feel right at home going over to my house to polish my new motorcycle. The Honda Nighthawk, lightweight, easy to operate, and roomy enough for full-sized adults. Performance and style to satisfy beginning and veteran riders. finally, having perfected hypnosis, I am now ready for Janice. And when I whistle, she'll be ready to escort me on a fabulous cruise of the Canary Islands. You and a companion will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Malaga, Spain, aboard Iberia Airlines. One of Europe's largest airlines with service to over 100 cities in 48 countries. Iberia Airlines offers you more ways to the world. In Malaga, you'll begin your 10-day cruise of the Canary Islands aboard the Cunard Princess. Discover the most exciting ports in Europe's Canary Islands or the Mediterranean aboard this lively yet intimate ship from Cunard Line. And your showcase, filled with prizes revealed as I practice hypnosis, can be yours if the price is right.
What do you bid, Lawrence?
Oh, boy, I have no idea. $14,000, they're saying.
$14,000. That's his bid, and we will be back after this message.
For a touch of arthritis pain, my husband takes Advil. Doctors recommend Advil most for minor arthritis pain, and it's gentler on his stomach than aspirin. He says Advil lets him get back to doing what he loves. Nothing's been proven to last longer than Advil.
Now your shower can turn your skin to silk. Introducing Caress Moisturizing Body Wash. You'll feel silkier than ever before because it's like nothing you've used before. Caress not only cleanses, it actually moisturizes as you shower, leaving your skin so incredibly soft, you'll swear it's turned to silk. So before you dress, caress with new Caress Moisturizing Body Wash.
I'm dreaming.
Vaseret, very romantic lingerie. It's not for everyone.
Whew! I finally made the offensive line.
He's made the offensive line all right.
And I never miss practice.
Never missed one practice.
Presenting Ultra Gain.
If things work out, I'll make first string.
Things will work out.
Gain's got the power to get tough laundry so thoroughly clean, it smells like it was dried in the sunshine.
Now don't get any dirt on my nice clean uniform.
No dirt on the uniform.
Mm-hmm.
Ultra Gain cleans and freshens like sunshine.
Charmin, you have bid $9,250 on your showcase, and the actual retail price of her showcase is $21,604, a difference of $12,354. Lawrence? You bid $14,000 even, and Lawrence, the actual retail price of your showcase is $13,152. You're over. You win, Charlie. Bob Barker reminding you to help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed or neutered. Is Rod Roddy speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson television production.